Alrighty, and we're back. Let's switch into the Wiki Talk screen here. Have a lot of uploading to do to that playlist at some point. All right, what do we got here? See if I can crop this down a little bit. There we go. Refresh our chat. All right, so we got patch 5 in here already. What do we have for patch 5 notes already? And let's take a look at the actual notes. User notes, miscellaneous, corrected game client performance issues, several other game crashing issues, fixed issue with halfling male dual shooting animation, fixed issue with female tiefling trip animation. Okay, so we get all this in there. Module and updates is in there. Good. 40 patch 5 release notes. I actually never looked at patch 4. It looks like we're doing good here. Oh yeah, I did look a little bit at this about the pre-order stuff that I can't access because I don't have the pre-order. Okay. All right, so what do we got here in our recent changes list? There is an update today, well, a patch. All right, so what's happened since our last DDO Wiki talk? Let's see here. Anything interesting? Talk on Tobar the Smith. Crypt of Gerald Dryden. There you go. Neander's been adding some monster information. Update 41 patch 4 release notes. Epic Astral Projector. Same as heroic version. 13th anniversary. Code week 5. Excellent. Take a look at that edit. Make sure that it was done properly. Six weeks code. Okay, so we got week 5 and 6 in there. Screenshot of the week. Oh yeah, we were going to take a look at that too. Foley said we should consider breaking it up. We can do that. Alright, so what do we have here? 13th anniversary. Airship Ahoy. Excellent. So that was just adding that. That's good. And this one was Lord of Cloaks. Excellent. The next one should be released tomorrow. Yep, Airship Ahoy. Hello, Cracknut. How's it going? I'm a few cloaks behind, but we'll take care of that later. Conjure Bolts. Ah, what is that? Okay. The 13th anniversary, these codes. It's for 13 weeks every Thursday. A coupon code will be published at the link at the top, which is right here. Celebrating DDO's 13th anniversary. Redeem the code in the DDO store to receive a 13-year-old cake. Double-click the cake to get one of the Eberron House-themed cosmetic cloaks. Each code can be used once per account. Codes are valid until the end of the year. Official page, that's redundant. We should actually get rid of that, but that's okay. And these are what the cloaks look like. So you got House Caneth, House Deneath, House Galanda, House Jarasco, House Kondurak, House Lyrandar, House Madani, House Orion, House Fairlane, House Sivis, House Therask, House Therani, and House Vatalus. You can get all of these cloaks one at a time on one server on one character. Or you can split them up between different servers and different characters. I actually started working on redoing the screenshots for those. But That's artwork stuff. It usually is pretty time intensive, so I'm not interested in doing it today. That being said, though, I did want to start doing some of the stuff that we worked on last week, which was, oh, let me see here if I can find it. Documents, Dungeons and Dragons Online. Details, date modified. Last week would have been 4/3. All right, so if we go down to the first screenshot from 4/3, which is probably everything in the folder. Nope, there's some older stuff. Okay, so we go back to here. This is stuff that I don't really need. Looking for some screenshots here. Ruinous schemes. All right, so let's see if we have a page for that. Are you ruinous schemes? This is a quest, so let's throw that template in there. Hit show preview. That will allow us to bring up the quest template box, which I can now go in and I can copy this. Paste it into here. All right, so what do we have here? We have Ad Pack. Ad Pack is going to be Masterminds of Sharn. Is that what it's going to be called? We'll throw in Masterminds of Sharn for now. Level. What level is it? Level 15 on normal, 32 on legendary. We actually have a note sheet here. Duration is medium. Our XP numbers work like this. We've got 1118, we've got 1940, we've got 2016, we've got 2093, we've got 5415, we've got 9243, we've got 9462, and we've got 9680. Be stower. Also take a look at that. We also need to, at the top of the page, put in, this is on Lamania, information gathered from Lamania. Our base favor was 5. Something like Sharn City Council, I think it was. I'll need to look that one up. We have a loading pick, which is going to be page name, runing schemes, loading dot JPEG, JPG. And map is going to be map, not extreme, not free, zone. Now let's hit preview real quick. Throw this in there. So this one is let's see, who is the bestower? So it's in the depths dash temple excavation. Hey, Tolab, how's it going? Am I muted? No. Oh, okay, so Tolab's not here. That was in the screenshot. Got picked up somehow. Interesting. Huh. I'll have to get a new screenshot of that. The game client screenshot actually picked up the overlay. You would never mute me? Okay. The depths dash temple excavation. The depths temple excavation. Is that correct? Yes, okay. Do we know who the quest bestower was? Oh, that's right. It was that single guy that did all of them, all four of them. Okay. Objectives. Speak with Malik Knievit. Did I spell that right? Looks like it. Objective 2. Clear out the Dask grunts. Objective 3. So we have a Dask archer. Throw a monster in there, show a preview. Grab the template for that. Nope. 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 Get rid of those. And what was the CR on normal? 15. Do I have any other information here? Flaming attack. I do. Flaming attack. They have a flaming attack? Okay. All right, let's see here. It is a goblinoid goblin. Oh, we do need to put in that it's a Lamania. I am going blind, yes. Excellent. Can I crop that screenshot out? Maybe I get a better one. Although, yeah, I guess we can crop it out. D-A-A-S-K-A-R-Archer.png G. Show preview. Upload, choose file, documents, Dungeons and Dragons, DAA, Dask Archer, open. Screenshot from Lemania. Monster images. Excellent. Somebody can obviously add a better image for it. Oop, did I forget to put in the habitat? I did. Habitat, ruinous schemes. There, that'll put that in there. What else do we have in our screenshots? Dask Trapper. We're going to copy the Archer one into Trapper. Because they're identical. Except for image and attack. Do I have any attack information for the Trapper? Nah, they just kept missing me. Looks like bludgeoning damage. I don't have a clear screenshot of it, so... we'll go with bludgeoning. Comment out image because we don't have one. Save that in there. What do we have next? Poison Slinger. Poison Slinger is I can't even slashing. I don't even know who I have targeted here. Looks like slashing maybe. Only it's not just Poison Slinger, it's DASK, Dask Poison Slinger. Save that. Okay, what else do we have in our screenshots from last week? We've got Krig, who is a orange name. And he is a bugbear. He is Stabbard's right-hand man. And what is he carrying for a weapon? None, so I'm going to assume bludgeoning. Save page. What else do we have here? We have some more objectives. Pull the lever. Defeat Krig. Stop Malik, destroy the portal. All right, what else do we have going on here? Ah, okay. Malak the Malevenant. So I don't need to do that. No, they did spell it right. I thought they spelled it wrong. They do that a lot. What's his CR? His CR is 18. He's an evil outsider. 18. Raksasha? Is that how you spell it? Like, I could never remember how to spell it. Raksasha. Okay. Actually, we'll get a screenshot of him. Weird. Yes. Red, red. Pick the file out. Monster images, screenshot from Dungeons and Dragons. Upload. See if I can pick up any of the spells that he casts. Nope, doesn't look like it. What else do we have in here? We have Kyber Fire Reaver. We have Kyber Hezru. Which already exists. We just need to add a habitat 3 for this one. Habitat 3 is Ruinous Games. Save page. What else do we have? He's CR15. Yep, that lines up still. Okay. Next one is Ice Flenser. The Fire Reaver and the Ice Flenser are both demons. They're both CR15. They both have C invisibility. I got a Ball Lightning, an Acid Rain, and a Mind Fog. I'm thinking that Malik cast all of those, but it doesn't say who they were from. Oop. Malik the Malevolent has Hold Monster. He has Acid Rain. Oop, good, we're picking some stuff up. You stop putting your finger in the outlet? Probably a good idea. Kyber Flesh Renderer. I don't have that one yet, do I? Ah, there it is. Okay. So we need to make one more for Flesh Renderer. Flesh Renderer. Right? Ah, just Flesh Render. So it was right the first time. Okay. Fire Reaver. Come on. Put the screenshot name in there. What else do I have? The Fire Reaver has DR 7 good. I think that's how you do DR. I'll have to take a look at the template real quick. I don't remember. Looks like I got most of it DR good, but it's just got slash dash in there. So that only works if you have in all of the values. You. Oh, it's broken. It's in the wrong spot. Oh, it's backwards. Okay, so it's normal, and then... Type is 3. Can I actually use the word type? Just type? Or bypass? Does it have to be 3? So there is 2. So I can do 2 equals for type. So I can do type. Like that. There we go. DR7 good. All right, what else do we have in our screenshots? Flesh Render also has DR7. I'm guessing they all do, but I want to pick it out of the screenshots. So Ice Flanzer has a cold attack. Ice Flenser also has the good damage reduction, as I expected. Okay, we got some spells here. We've got Hold, Person, Acid Rain. Sorry, another one. What was it? Feel free to join me in voice chat if you like. Ball Lightning and Mind Fog, probably, but I don't have any confirmation that that's from him. He's got. So it's hold monster and it's burning blood. Okay, so we got hold monster and burning blood. We got mind fog. What else we got? He's got DR13 good. We've got Ancient Artifact. CR18. It is a construct. It is an inanimate object. It is an orange instead of a red. It does nothing. It has no qualities. Okay. Actually, not a bad screenshot of it. Screenshot from DDO, monster images, upload. Oh, it's already got that in there. What else do we have in our screenshot here? Nothing special there. Did I do the screenshot of Malik? It's not a great screenshot. But we'll use it, I guess. Oh, I did have a screenshot of Malik. Okay. Show preview. Okay, we got that in there. Excellent. Now I've got Malik, Ancient Artifact, Fire Reaver, Flesh Render, Ice Flenser. Okay. Don't need any of those. Don't need any of those. I don't think there were any traps. I don't think there were any bonuses either for the quest. Let's go through and see if we can ascertain that information. There's our map. This is what's the name of it supposed to be for the map? Ruinous Schemes map. So we had Mischievous at 14. We had, so the kill bonus is greater than 24. Greater than 24. Less than or equal to 14. So I wasn't really paying attention. So Kyber Flesh Render Fire Shield Cold Version effect has been removed for me. Interesting. And on to the next quest. Okay, so that's going to be all of it for that quest. Excellent. Let's put up our map. Screenshot from Dungeons and Dragons. Quest. Map images. Mania. More warnings, upload. Excellent. Next quest. What do we got? That took us about an hour. We've got three more quests to do. Yeah, we'll see what we get done. Made a tweak to Malik the Malevolent, it looks like. Ah, move my H. Yep. Thank you, crew, for moving my H. I'm horrible at spelling that quest, that type. Alright, so now, next quest. We're going to do roll call, monsters in roll call. Start this article. Start this right out quick with monsters in roll call. This is easy to do, so we're going to do it really quick. Create monsters in quest. Actually, let's do all of these real quick. The next one, let's do them all. Let's see here. Security detail. Paste, save, smash and burn. Somebody started that? Somebody did. Excellent. That reminds me, I have to do that as well. Hey, Sir Smash, welcome. Let's create our takes place in link. All right, so what else do we have for these? We have just business. Excellent. Looks like Just Business already has something started. What else do we have? Red Rain. Next one is A. Sharn. Welcome. Those are the ones that I have all written down, so we're going to start with those. Oh, no, we got Drunken Spirit Binder, Thelwith, Garn City Council Patron, Isabel Tremont, nope, not related. Captain Elbin Dranmore. That's the quest giver, right? That is the quest giver for all of these. Okay. Stower. Captain Elbin Ranmore. Does that link that? No, it does not. Next quest. Let's get something started here. Security detail. This one already has one. Excellent. And the last one was smash and burn. Doesn't yet have one. Okay. Ooh, excellent. Let me pull that up. Security detail actually has that information. Excellent. Actually has the zone. Why is it Vickman Thumb? Oh, is that the NPC? No, it's the bestower. Interesting. No one faults here. Got our patron, Sharn City Council. Add Sharn to our dictionary. I'm going to be using it a lot. This one has five favor. By favor, I never got to finish Smash and Burn, so I don't know how much that has. I'm pretty sure that the bestower was Captain Elbin Dranmore for all of these. But I'm not going to change it, so whatever. They were all 1532. For that one, which was short. And actually didn't get the duration for this one, so this one could be a different duration. I can delete the duration there. All right, roll call. Fifteen, 41, 26, 76, 2, 7, 8, 3. Good morning, Wood. How's it going? 8, 90, 7, 5, 1, 2. 12, 8, 26, 13, 1, 38. That's roll call. Takes place in Alcorn's Forge. Construct. I think it's supposed to be construction zone. Construct maintenance. In Advant Office, this one takes place in Boromar, Mugglers, Safe House. I don't have all the values for this one, but I do have normal, 2676, and I do have E normal, 12, 8, 26. I am not awake, but I fake it pretty well. All right, so speak with Elia Arthos. Al Arthos. Yeah. Find the Moorgrave students. And I believe there are five of them. Four of them. Okay. First monster type that we run into is a security construct. Preview. Open this up. scroll down to here, slide that over. Monster. Copy. Paste. Security construct. Hey, dude, how's it going? They are. Security construct. Construct animated object. All of the stuff that we did last week, we are now putting on the wiki. CR was 16. We are in roll call. The next thing we have is a mage fire cannon. I know these should be around, so we're just going to be editing this. Add a new habitat. Oh, that reminds me. What was the one I was just doing? Security construct. I forgot to put Laminier on it. What is our next monster? The next thing that we're going to run into is going to be Mimi Falco. And that is an NPC. One of the people that we need to save. Okay, what is Mimi Falco? Morgrave University student. Female. Make sure that we get our categorization stuff right. That looks good to me. All right, what else do we have going on here? See if we can find the next university student. Percula Flintmail. Percula Flintmail. He looks male. Next. Serafina Shea. That sounds female, and it looks female. Excellent. She looks like an elf. Possibly. And who is the fourth one? Dane Finkel. Also looks like an elf. All right, objective three. Let's go back for objective three. Falco. Oop, wait a minute. 15. So between 11 and 15 breakables. Defeat the Magma Brute. I hope they give him a name. Earth Elemental. CR-16. Ooh, this one's CR-15. What else do we got going on here? Fire Elemental, same thing. What else we got going on? Worker Construct. Hey, Construct Insect. So our Vandal bonus is between 16 and 21. Find out what happened to the power system is another optional. Ransack at 24. Find the last student. All right, what else we got going on here? Defeat the Shield Guardian. Disable the magic barrier. Security K9. Good morning, MTG. How's it going? Putting some stuff up from Lamania during the downtime here. Got a Construct Iron Defender CR-15. In roll call. Security Guardian. Oh. Interesting. Oh, okay, that's Shield Guardian. Ah, so it's supposed to be Security Guardian. Interesting. It's a typo there on the game side. His CR is 18. He's a construct golem. Really don't have any more information on him. We are going to put in a bug report. Like to report a bug, email address, legend of the red dragon at gmail.com, subject. Typo in roll call objective text. One of the final objectives in roll call is beat the Shield Guardian. Name of the monster. Security Guardian. It's the of the Yeah, I don't, it's not important. Preferred language, English, platform, PC, category, gameplay, quest, operating system, Windows 7. Character name, any character level, 30 doesn't matter. Actually, leave a blank, it's not required. Current server is important. DDO, Lamania. Submit. Probably going to yell at me. Huh, surprised it didn't. Do not remember what my password is. I remember I had an issue with it before. Whatever, I'll figure it out later. But we've reported it to the developers. Excellent. All right, what else do we have? We know that... the base aggression is greater than 33. Rescue chance or report him to the authorities. Oh, we should add a note to that. Guess I'll have to get a new password. Let me see if I can get my new password so I can put in the bug report. Okay, so we've added that. Let's see if I can log in now. Excellent. There we go. So here's what a support ticket looks like. You can see that it submitted it today at 10:46. One of the final objectives in Roracle is to defeat the Shield Guardian. The name of the monster is Security Guardian. Noticing it also incorrectly uses the term Shield Guardian Chance Craven's dialogue text. So we've added a little bit there for that. Indeed, you need to really stretch to see that, but... so you can see what it looks like submitting a ticket. All right. I think that's the end of that. Let's take a look here. Anything else in the dialogue here? Alright, so this is where we switched over and started looking at the items. So let's save what we have here. Save. 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 Been doing quite a bit here today. Oop, looks like somebody added something to help list. Let's take a look at that. Why are you up? I mean, DDO is not even online. Ray of Enfeeblement. Okay. Roll that. Excellent. Dane Finkel has the wrong name. Let's take a look here. Looks like Dane Finkel. In the description. Oh, interesting. That was copy and paste error. That's all.
Well met.
Hey, there's a host. Where did I typo university? No biggie. We can fix that. So, these types of things are real easy to fix. Surprise spell check. Ah, there it is. Spell check hadn't picked it up for some reason. Or I didn't notice it. Maybe I hit save without typing something further so that it didn't register it. That's fine. Alright, so we need some more coffee. Who would like some more coffee? I do not yet have a puzzle solver. Feel free to join me in Discord chat. I anticipate that Cordovan will be on Arganessen this week. So they're just showing up, or will be showing up soon. All right, so what else we got going on here? Come on, XSplit, respawn. Come on, XSplit. No, it's probably just that my system is running at 98% physical memory from other stuff that I have running in the background. Let me dump Firefox for a minute. See if that clears it up. Actually, let me. Chrome already crashed. Come on. Hey, don't judge me. I gotta run those Discord bots somewhere. So I am entirely unable to interact with XSplit now. I'm gonna have to completely crash it out in order to get it to go again. Well, we have DDO bot in there. Do you need something specific? Ah, okay. See one when that announces when other people are going live. There's currently no bot that does that I'm aware of. Now Live used to do it, but they took it down for an upgrade, and it's been down for a few months now, and there's no signs of it coming back up anytime soon. So, come on, XSplit. All right, I'm just going to crash out XSplit and restart the stream. I will be back in just a moment.